It will come as the understatement of the year that the depiction of Indians in the next cartoon, California or Bust, is not what one might call enlightened. But it wasn't intended to be. This is a broad parody of Western movies, which were so popular in the 1940s, and their many cliches. The gags are deliberately silly, and these aren't caricatures of Native Americans, they're caricatures of caricatures. If you don't take anything in the cartoon too seriously, I think you'll have a good time.